Hey guys, Ken Tamplin from Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy. I am back here at the illustrious Costa Mesa Studios with my buddy Nick Feinbarg, and we're doing a takedown of one of the most requested artists I have had to date, and that is none other than Mr. Michael Jackson. Now, I do not have his range, his voice, any timbre of his sound. In fact, I'm a polar opposite of what it is that he has. Because I'm a high berry, baritone. But I'm going to show you how a high berry can sing in his range the way he did it, not to sound like Michael, but to sing in his range so that you can see yourself doing all kinds of different timbral sounds with different vowel modifications and support. So, Nick, if you can go and roll tape first, we'll talk about it now, or do this now and then talk about it later. Here we go. It goes like this.
It's a feeling now, fever, temperatures rising now, power is the force that bound. Just love me until you don't know how. Give up, will the force don't stop. Don't stop till you get enough. Give up. Will the force don't stop? Don't stop till you get enough. Give up. Will the force don't stop? Don't stop till you get enough.
She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. So I don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who would dance on the floor in the round. She said, I am the one who would dance on the floor in the round. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. And mother always told me, be careful who you love. Be careful what you do, 'cause a lie becomes the truth. Hey, Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I am the one. The kid is not my son. She said I am the one. The kid is not my son.
Okay, so we have a guy that's spanned a lot of decades, at least three, almost four, really, whatever. I was a bigger fan kind of his early Jackson 5 stuff when he was a kid and he had all that extra range up top, but I'm only Ken Tamplin, he's Michael Jackson, I'm not, you know, it's my opinion. Anyway, but the different textures and sounds that he's used over the span of these years is, and you know, lovely is a feeling now, fever. temperature's rising now. He has a mix of falsetto and head voice. I'm not going, no! I'm not real bright on it. I'm not, no! Where it's real fluty and all falsetto. It's both. No! So there's that part of the voice where we, you know, manipulate how much falsetto or how much head voice we're going to use and how much mixed voice we're going to use. Then he also has a really, you know, hey, pretty baby with your high heels on. You know, he has that side of his voice where he brings in some chest resonance stuff. Now, what I did was, is I created mask a lot. I used a lot of mask in the sound, and I really thinned out my voice. Now, I'm the complete antithesis of Michael Jackson. For me, I have a much more girthy, hey, baby, baby. You know, so I've got this, I'm a high baritone, and I've got this kind of sound on my voice. Well, the thing is that if you want to learn how to sing in different timbral sounds and also sing in different styles, you'll learn that you can shed that weight with different vowel modifications and vocal placement with, like I said, a lot of mask being brought in, a lot of pharyngeal spreading in not, you know, allowing a lot of the weight of the sound to be brought up top. I teach all this in my Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy, How to Sing Better Than Anyone Else course, so that you can learn to sing any style of music you want. It's not about sounding exactly like Michael Jackson. It's about learning how you can incorporate and put these things in your repertoire and your bag of tricks to be able to sing pretty much whatever you want, whenever you want. So with that said, thank you for joining me, Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy. Another one. We've got more coming your way, and we appreciate you guys checking us out. So take care.